Let's have some fun.
Things up.
Our work will be.
Heads up! This won't take long.
Let's
show you how it's done. Let's have some fun! Yeah.
Endocrine. They're Archons. This changes everything. Return to me as quickly as possible.
Ho, 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 bring it!
Some. Showtime! The heat is on!
Fortunate Lord Halar was among the Seekers. When you first encountered Avar soldiers in the ruins, I thought they were defending the monks. Now I see I was mistaken. They're Imperial Archons, the champions of the Avar Church. The Archons weren't protecting the monks. They were there to destroy them. And I think I know why. I should have seen it sooner. The Silver Codex was working with Shadow and Chaos. They were bargaining with ancient spirits. In the eyes of the Avar Church, these are vile heresies. The Archons are the champions of the Imperial Church. They fight monsters and fiends and punish heretics. Even so, I've never heard of them carrying out such a massacre. It's possible that the Codex posed such a grave threat that it was the only solution. Or perhaps the first gave them no choice. But there's a crucial question. What cast Aurelian into the gloom? We always thought it was the attackers who did this. Now I believe it was the first herself, that she was working with the gloom, until the attack unleashed it and destroyed them all. The first may not have been able to control the gloom, but if we can recover her work and refine it, we might be able to drive the gloom back and rebuild what we've lost. The first must have an arcane workshop deeper within Aurelian, a repository of knowledge where she conducted her most important experiments. I'm sure of it. And you must find it. We need you to press deeper into Aurelian and the gloom. But to do that, you need a connection. Lord Halar has a few ideas.
Yes. Yes. You see, the Archons stopped the first scribe. They must have entered her vault. They must have known where it was. But their remnants remain. Remnants remain. I like that. The remnants continue to fight their final battles. We just need to weave you into that story. Each remnant is just a thread. But I've pieced together a tapestry. I've crafted a gloom trace from all of the remnants you've battled. This should take you to a crucial moment of the battle. Use it. See where it takes you. See what the Archons are hiding.
During the Gloom Call, had he fallen, like the rest of the Arcane Lords, I doubt you would be standing here as you are.
I shall need more Archon. Lists if I hope to attempt it.
The Codex Halls have been pacified. We're moving on the Undercroft.
Move quickly, Faith. We must find the Conflux Arc. Burn in the light, heretic. Your foul allies have made you strong, but the light will always triumph over darkness. You can still turn back from this. Surrender. And I'll make your death quick and clean.
Well, isn't that interesting? Let me show you how it's done. Heads up!
Archons, to my side!
Take long.
Careful now. To me.
Watch your step.
Panic levels are rising. They're charging the complex!
Archon Megan, why have you abandoned your post? Do you know what you've done? Take comfort in the light. The architects are always with us. The Ark...
Wayfinder. We meet again, Wayfinder. No luck with the trial of lingering light. I am sorry, Wayfinder. I did not want to lie to you. But the truth... the truth is a shame that will stain my soul for as long as I live. I call myself Brother Megan, but I am no monk. I was once an Archon, a champion of the Avar Imperium, sworn to carry the light of the Architects to the darkest places. The monks of Aurelion were charged to chronicle the wonders of the Architects. We'd heard there was trouble at the monastery, that an evil force had taken root there. I thought we'd investigate, weed out the darkness, and save the innocent. And strong. Commander Creed said the monks were beyond redemption. He told us to slaughter them all. We could have saved them. We could have tried. We didn't bring justice to Aurelion. Only death. I couldn't stop it. But I wouldn't be a part of it. I fled, and Aurelion fell into the gloom. I couldn't go back to Avar, not knowing what the Archons truly were. So I remained. I became Brother Megan, and I've tried to help and to heal. I was once an Imperial Archon, a champion of the Architects. When my commander told us we had to cleanse vile corruption from this region, I thought we'd be fighting the maze. As we approached Aurelion, the commander told us the monks had made contact with the ones who came before. He said that there could be no mercy. That only death could cleanse their souls. I believed him. I've seen the ghost plagues and fought in the maze. I expected the monks to be warped, slavering cultists, and I was ready to cut them down. I didn't expect to see tears. The monks in the Codex Halls were only initiates, little more than children. They knew nothing of the precursors or the work being done below. But Creed told us to kill every living thing. Creed saw I had no stomach for the slaughter, and ordered me to guard the storerooms. But the screams, the smell of blood. I cast down my shield and fled. That's the only reason I'm still alive. Aurelion collapsed, and the ruins were consumed by shadows. No one else escaped. Everyone, monks, my brothers. Everyone died in the darkness.
Something's missing. We've seen the Archon Commander's final battle. He never reached the inner sanctum. If he didn't trigger the gloom collapse, who did? We still need a connection.
I fled before it happened. I only witnessed it from afar. But maybe the storerooms in Aurelion were filled with God's blood, arcanic fuel. The monks had a massive stockpile. They must have needed it for something. The monks were getting God's blood from the largest mine here in the Highlands, what the Shrikes call the Bloodworks. Perhaps there's a clue there. Something to reveal the path forward. I won't ask you for forgiveness. I don't deserve it. Just know that Archon Megan died in Aurelion. What life I have left, I'll give to the people here. Good luck.
Need a connection. Look for Avala. She's a seeker who's been doing field research on the gloom nearby. Be warned. She's... enthusiastic.
Welcome to the cross...
If Grandfather had it his way, he and I... Pardon me, have you seen a smoky worm? About so big from maw to tail? It was here a moment ago, and it slipped away before I could determine if it was venomous. Oh, Wayfinder! Have you come to help me with my work? Has my... Lord Halar realized how important field research is? She did. She did! Oh, lovely. I've so many experiments for us to try together. Tell me, how are you with needles? Oh, and we'll need something for you to bite down on, certainly. I suppose I can help with that. The Shrikes have been going in and out of the bloodworks for a while. I think they're using some sort of ore shard to form a connection. Search the rubble piles around the bloodworks. Should be easy to find one. Just look for a shard absolutely dripping in God's blood. Have fun with the Shrikes. Be careful in there. Now, where was that worm? I would spend the next decade locked away in a tower, studying Gloom mutations.